Hey guys, it's SonicSpinNash92, and welcome to another video. Okay, Zen wants me to be quieter, so I'm going to turn this down a little. Still about there. And, welcome to... On a distant planet, a grim fortress stood. I have a better narration voice than Zane. Until a deadly force parted the heavens and descended upon the keep. Though brought to ruin, the ashes of the place hold an artifact of impossible power. A gun that can kill the past. Over time, the forest is revolt. And some who hear the legend would risk everything for another shot. To claim their prize and make what was done undone, they must enter the gungeon. Okay, well, I'm gonna set this to here. I'm not gonna be able to hear you very well, Zane, for obvious reasons, but I'm going to start the game. Okay, what's going on? Okay. I think I'm going with the hunter. I'll probably just choose a new one. Okay. So, oh, do I use this shoot? I know, but how do I shoot? Okay. I'm going up. So do I shoot using this? Okay. I love the way the computer clicks, your keyboard clicks. Wow. How do I reload?
Huh?
R. What is that green thing? Oh, teleporter. Mine. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Wait, is this like a one chance game? Oh, okay, so. So it's basically like one piece, basically one chance. See how long it can last. I don't like it. I'm just gonna play it safe. If I right click. Oh, okay. How long have I been recording so far? I don't know, I'm just checking.
For 9 minutes.
Yeah, 9 minutes. Okay. I continue. Okay, space.
9.25.
Okay, is there like an end to this game? Why? Because of the Hello. You're either dodging or you're dying down here. Okay, that's good to know. So if I do this, am I like invincible? No, I'm not going to. What do I have? Where do I see the money? I have one thing in mind. What's this? Use a map to warp these hubs. Huh? Oh, okay, so I can go fishing. Oh, that's useful. I just like doing this. Yeah, because it looks so cool. Okay. Oh, so the purple screens don't actually kill you, they just knock you back. Okay.
What does the active item do?
Huh?
The active item? I don't...
This one, this. Calls for ammo drop.
Oh, that's what that does. I never used it before, so...
So what does it do?
To press space.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't really use it because you only have one weapon instead of infinite ammo, but say you got the second weapon that required ammo, whenever you run out of ammo, you press space and you get ammo.
Oh, okay. So it doesn't really matter.
The moment.
Okay, so what's this? Measures your years and trend. Oh, okay. Okay.
Go to the weapons.
Weapons.
Go scroll down until you find like something a little interesting. Oh yeah, that one. I just got that. It's a thing.
I'm just gonna go all the way down. What is this? What is it?
It's a pillow.
It's a pillow?
I think. Yeah, it's a pillow.
It can stun enemies.
It's a pillow.
Huh. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna close up.
Look, it's a zapper. Third party. It's a, you know those other things that you can use on Duck Hunt?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It looks like the Nintendo
going,
gun.
Going up.
Okay.
There's more interesting ones. Like, there you go. Oh, go look down. May contain rocks. Snowballer. That one. The Mega Hand. That thing. I hate that one. This really good video. You have to hold down, and you may turn it ready, let it go, and it shoots the ball.
Oh.
Go up. There you go. Those things. Is it just a gun, pretty much. But never. And that thing, which is interesting. And then that. I like that one. It was a pretty good one.
The Judge.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that thing. That was the first weapon I got ever.
Yeah, the...
And I barely use it because I died.
Something.
The Vertebrae. The Vertebrae K-47.
The Vertebrae K-47. This reminds me of the thing in,
The tutorial, then.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna exit out now. I have another area to go. No, don't do that, Zane. No, that's bad. Okay, so now I actually have money. Can I buy anything with this money? No, I'm gonna get more money then. Tabuski. Oh, really? Okay, look. I think your wallet needs to reload. Okay. Do an epic entrance. Are you ready? That was easy. I hate that. That thing straight up just murdered. Oh, okay, it's a free zone. Alright. An actual chest? I did it. I have one thing left. characters, I mean, it's not too far.
I know, but...
Well, that's kind of what I need. Zane's taking over. I still be commentating because Zane sucks at commentary, but Zane's taking over. I completely forgot you could dodge that whole fight. Dodging. It's anything's possible in the video game world. I think that's everything. Okay. All the little guns are dead. So now you can open the skeleton. Look at the things.
Alright, so I need health. Wait.
Uh-huh.
Do I buy two of these?
Okay. Just the boss. It's the Zane takeover. Is that a bad thing? So how long has this been going for?
25 minutes, pretty much.
So should we just end it here then?
Yeah.
Okay. So that was Sonic Spinach 92. Zane, get out of the chair. Okay, you can stay in it then. And I will see you next time. Bye!